As far as Gilgit-Baltistan is concerned, India's position has been very clear right from the beginning. Even the constitution of Pakistan does not recognize it as a part of Pakistan. And therefore, any such kind of an initiative undertaken by Pakistan over there clearly smacks of some mischievous designs.
People are opposing it. People are protesting against
these initiatives. Yeah, certainly so. As far as India is concerned, we go by the 1994 resolution of the parliament, which was passed unanimously, which clearly states that there is nothing outstanding as far as Jammu and Kashmir and Gilgit-Baltistan is concerned, except for retrieving back the portions of Jammu Kashmir, including Gilgit-Baltistan, which continue to remain under the illegal occupation of Pakistan.